All right, hey everybody. So tonight Andy and I are having a date night, and we actually are having orange chicken which and fried rice. And this is from Sam's Club in the freezer section. So we're gonna try it out and see if you should get it or forget it. This is what the chicken looks like before. Here is the rice, and we make that in a skillet. Look at how good it looks. It's pretty. Now I just hope it tastes good. I really, really hope it tastes good. All right, so we're gonna give you our review. So the rice, I think it's good. It's just not like normal Chinese rice. It has like a, I think it has like a smoky flavor to
Yeah,
it.
almost like a like it's pork fried rice instead of chicken fried
Yeah,
rice,
so it's
maybe.
different than I was expecting, but it is, I mean, it's good. It's good. The chicken is like super high quality chicken, like better chicken than you would get in the restaurant, like at an actual
Yeah, it
Chinese
seems like all
restaurant.
white meat
All
almost.
white meat, very good. Yeah. But
I
it's
don't
got
know
a
if it is
different
all, I don't know if it is
flavor.
all white meat.
I
I
don't know.
can't say it is, but
No, but it looks seems like it. The flavor is different than orange chicken at a Chinese place, but it's pretty good.
Yeah.
I don't know. I don't think I'd ever get it again, but it was really
Yeah.
fun. It's
It's like
fun.
a
It's
good meal, but I don't know that I'd buy it again.
Yeah, same here. I would never buy it again,
Like if
but
I want if I'm gonna have Chinese, I'd want to get the best Chinese
yeah.
I can find rather than one that's
Right.
pretty good.
Yeah, it is pretty good though. So we would say get it one time,
Yeah,
right?
get it
Get it
once.
once. All right. Thank you for watching, everybody.